The Skalds say that Grettir swam back across the strait, keeping the fire safe from the water. His friends applauded Grettir's bravery, but when word spread about the massacre at the farm, people took against Grettir. Nobody wanted anything to do with him, and when the news reached the Althing in the summer, Grettir was pronounced an outlaw. All doors which would hence be shut to him.
Saw it. The part of her she keeps hidden, pushed out, covered with silence. Fargrimmar saw that too, no matter how much she tries to hide it from the world. And now that part of her that scared her for so long, that she fought so hard, has brought her to this place, chosen, special. But will she be enough? What will they ask of her? Can she give it?
They said it. You are the one. They chose you. They showed us the way to them. Hidden like them. Go to them, Senua. They will tell us.
How to kill a giant. You know what that means, do you, Senua?
No more sacrifice.
Once again, she's leaving the sun, leaving the world, plunging into the unknown places which no light touches. She has always been afraid of the dark, the deep, still silence that blinds her eyes till she thinks she will never see again. But there is a thread this time. Connects her to the ones above. She has promises to keep. She will not let them down.
Where are we going, Senua? I have a bad feeling about this.
I don't like this.
What is this place?
Just a cave.
She knows what she's doing.
It's a trick.
Trust yourself, Senua.
Still, nothing special. It was a trick.
It's getting smaller. Where is it taking her?
Everything you have done has brought you here.
To nothing.
Nowhere.
Maybe your father was right.
Maybe you are nothing.
Maybe you will die here.
Just like the others.
No one will remember you.
You will be...
Be careful with your torch.
Don't let the torch die.
If the light goes out, we will be lost here forever.
Did they have to fight?
She needs to be careful.
Careful, Senua.
Look.
What?
A light.
Where is it?
A light at the end of the darkness. They're coming back.
They're here.
Look at the light.
You will find the way.
Yes, this feels right. The color is beautiful.
It has something to show you.
Something here to find.
Find it. Trust yourself. Beautiful.
It's not like fire usually is.
It's mesmerizing.
What does it mean, this color?
It has to mean something.
Deeper and deeper in.
into the earth we go.
This could still be a trick.
It could still be a trick.
You could be lost here forever.
Endless, endless darkness.
I can't what is this? Breathe.
No, Senua, no.
No.
We don't know what's down there.
Senua, turn
around.
Wait, listen.
What was that?
Voices.
Is it them?
Are they telling us?
What are they telling us to do?
There's only one way to find out.
Water, water everywhere.
This must be a special place.
Senua, you have to get out of here. You could still die.
There was something in the water. I can feel it. They are making me work for this.
This is a different kind of light.
What else can you do but trust it?
She doesn't have a choice. Sometimes she needs the light, but sometimes... She needs the darkness.
The hidden folk.
They made this.
They want you to get lost.
They take you away.
And when you return,
years have passed.
Will that happen to us?
No.
The skalds say Grettir wanted the sword buried in Carr's How, and would not be deterred from seeking it.
He broke the mound open and started digging until he reached the timber props.
By this time, it was night. Audun warned him again not to continue, but Grettir threw down a rope and went inside the mound. No light penetrated it, and it reeked of death. But he persisted in exploring.
Should you follow them?
I don't know. It disappears and leaves her in the dark.
The darkness reveals. This place is playing tricks on us.
I don't like it.
They are waiting.
They are here.
They are lurking. In the water.
They know what you're scared of.
They can hear us.
They can hear you thinking.
They can hear what we fear.
Quiet now.
The hidden folk are toying with you now.
There's a reason for this.
Playing with you.
They're testing me.
Can feel that something is wrong.
Come on, turn back. Is it too late to turn back?
The hidden folk have grown malicious.
Noise. Something growing, something coming. I can feel it.
Something is wrong here.
Survive.
Yes,
it's opening up.
There is darkness in there. Your fear is in that wood.
She has to get in.
You have to face it.
The light. Feel right here.
Ah.
yourself.
It is only fear. Yes, light, she needs it.
I can see again.
She has something to keep them at bay.
Something?
For now.
Hunt her, the ones she did not save. Clasping her desperately, iron bands around her, dragging her down with them, imploring eyes and outstretched hands, until they fall away into darkness, only to rise again.
We are taking your light again.
Don't let the torch go out.
Let me think.
Up there?
There.
How will she get up there?
She can't find a path.
You have to find a way, Senua.
There must be a way.
Everything you regret, your shame, your pain. Turn your face to them and open your eyes. You can only hide for so long, and then you must take the plunge.
There is a path, yes.
Follow it.
A path of light.
A path of light, you have to go there.
Only
way.
She has to go through it.
Go through it.
Drown. It's okay.
alone again. Some things can only be done alone.
No sunlight. Just the darkness.
Who is that?
I thought we were alone.
I thought we were alone. What is that?
Is that?
What are they doing?
In the end, lies the beginning. Make your way, and you'll be rewarded.
A light.
A light.
What are they saying?
Something.
Grab the torch.
Something needs to be done.
What is this place?
Sky.
Beautiful. How is it possible?
Too deep for this kind of
beauty.
How do we get to it?
She doesn't know.
She doesn't know.
No.
You need to know. You need to find out.
It's another test.
Don't trust it. You need to prove yourself.
She needs to prove herself.
She needs to show them that she is worthy.
But is she worthy?
Are you worthy, Sergeant? Are you?
The way is blocked, but
it can be changed.
Change the world and make your path.
Make your path.
She needs to think. Listen to this place where you belong.
The beauty of it.
You know what to do now.
What if it's not right?
You can feel that it's right. Trust yourself. There is always doubt. This is what it feels like when you're in the right place.
You know, Senua.
She knows.
She understands.
Yes, she knows.
She can't keep